J'ai starté le stream et j'avais pas de micro. Ouais, c'est ça. Dans le fond, j'ai starté un monde survie parce que l'autre que j'avais fait avant sur Twitch, je l'ai perdu. Je sais pas trop pourquoi. Voilà. Je suis habitué à Apex. J'essaie d'ouvrir la porte avec genre hi. Yeah, hi, Brad. Yeah, I'm streaming again. It's been a long time, probably like six months or something. So yeah, I'm gonna gather some more food and then I'm trying to go mining. Maybe I'm gonna go in the mountains right there. There's cover, but cover is practically useless. So. Also, I don't have torches, so it's gonna be very dark. I can craft some torches. Yeah, like that. It's already nighttime. I'm gonna have my bed here just for a respawn. Nice emerald, right? I found emerald, okay. I don't think it's that rare, right? It cannot be. Oh, there's a giant cave right here. Oh. So here's my bed. Yeah, it's daytime, okay. And then I'm gonna try probably to find some good biome. Probably build a house or something. So yeah, am I ready to fight those guys here near a tower to get to the chest and then hope there's diamond in it or some good loot, which is kind of rare. Get my things here, my bed, so I can get a spawn point and probably get some armor with my iron, right? Also need a sword. I get just enough iron to make a sword. They notice me. Okay, I'm gonna go to the top and then 1v1 one of them. Hope there's just one, right? If there's two, I'm kind of screwed, I think. Yeah, there's, oh my god, there are three. Okay, kill one. There's four. I'm dying, right? No, there are fall damage. Oh, I was about to jump from it, but then I remembered that there's fall damage. I got a crossbow. Okay, how do I shot with that? Oh my god. Okay, so I'm gonna place my bed here. That's gonna be harder than expected. I got no weapon, I'm just gonna block that. Oh my god, no. Can I beat it? It's got so much health? What the? Why is this? Okay. I'm alone here. So I can't grab my stuff. Then figure out a way to go back. Then there's gonna be, I mean, a bow of enchanting. That's for XP. And I got a crossbow that I don't know how to use. I got wheat for bread, so I kind of did all of this for nothing, right? Get my bed, and then I'm going to get out of here. There are villagers like everywhere. So I think I'm going to get the boat and try to explore somewhere. So that ocean is very big. Oh, that's a taiga. And there's an ocean temple. So I think I'm gonna go to the taiga. And there's another villager outpost there. So I'm gonna gather some wood and probably build a house. And I'm gonna try to make it so I can extend it afterwards if I need like a chest room or something like that. Other stuff. Let's just make a basement. So that's going to be the outline. It's quite small, but for now that's kinda what I need. Oh, and I forgot, in the taiga there's like really not much mobs, so I'm gonna need agriculture so I can get food. And yes, so I'm not gonna finish building the house today. I hope you enjoyed the video. I'm gonna continue making videos and stuff, of course. So yeah, goodbye.